Caleb Williams, Jaden Donovan, Hannah Hidalgo, Madison Booker, and Rhea Cunningham. For the international side, Diana Collins, who's headed to Ohio State, Letty Vasconcelos, and Toby Fournier, Nadia Puch, and Shanice Swain, and it's Team USA controlling the tip. Going inside immediately, and Cunningham sealing and finishing. Pooch with a strong take and a tough make.
Come on, go! You talked about the Aussies that were on the roster, Pooch being one of them.
Akut.
Good pass.
Akut, nice, the pride of Kenya, with the finish.
It's so crazy to hear her story, too. She played volleyball originally. It only took her a month to understand what she needed to do in the game. She is a raw talent.
Booker from outside. Book it.
Taking care of the ball. We're seeing pressure on both sides. Have fun, but finish.
Swain breaks the drought.
Good, Jada. Stay down.
Swain. Back-to-back buckets.
So that's what I was telling you in the beginning. Swain is just one of those players that knows when and where to get the basket, and, I mean, a much-needed basket for her team.
Team World gets another possession, so they are hitting the offensive boards. Swain, she's on fire. Seven consecutive points.
No hesitation. She's cold-blooded, and she's attacking every time she got the ball.
KK, double crossover. And a tough make.
Nice shot.
She's a nice athletic combo guard.
Williams, knockdown.
You'll be saying that all night, Chris.
Absolutely.
Sprained her ankle during the McDonald's game, and we're going to take it a little bit easy. So if we don't see her tonight, not surprised, but one of the best players that we have in America. Only been together for a week and doing a great job.
Collins, cash. Woo.
And there goes the three.
And that was a much needed bucket as well. That
Hidalgo to Williams. Her first make from long range. And you can see that at LSU next year.
I mean, it was so crazy just watching her, the spacing on the floor.
Collins made the last basket for Team World. She's at it again. Too strong. Collins, up that count, 9 points.
Shot is as smooth as yours, Chris. We saw you pregame. Oh, that's up for debate. But that was a nice shot by Collins for sure.
Great pass, interior from Booker to Del Rosario.
Big reason why they have a chance in this game, just a 10-point game.
Fournier to the bucket and one. She's known as the dunking.
Figure out how they can get in the building to see the talent. I mean, Caitlin Clark going back and forth. Angel Reese. You have Dawn Staley that was trying to stay perfect.
The open look from long range. And that is easy money.
Yep.
World team now 3 for 7 from long range. And the mid-range is alive. And Team USA running the floor. That's the 7th turnover from Team World.
Woo! Great finish right there. Beautiful job attacking the big and finds the angle to get the bucket.
KK pushing the pace. To the bucket. Goes back to the right hand. Del Rosario there to clean it up. Too strong. And the first bucket of the game for the representative of Japan, Reina Fuku.
It's hilarious watching some of her videos about how this opportunity is amazing for us. And another bucket on this other side for the world women's side.
Turnover. Booker trying to go coast to coast. Kicks it to Williams. Woo! Knocked down.
Williams is heating up.
That's your Morgan Wooten National Player of the Year for a reason.
Fournier.
Good move right there.
6 points now for Fournier.
Well, now you see it, now you don't.
And she said, no one knew me in the 8th grade, and now I get to represent my country on this stage. That's awesome.
Collins with the feed inside. And it was, look what I found here, a wide open teammate. Bounce. It looked like they were going to free throw. Lonnie would line it up.
I was hoping so.
Swain. Wow. Checks back into the game and takes aim.
Automatic. Comes off the bench, knocks a three down, makes the lead go from him.
She connects with Williams, who can't connect with her bucket. But Michaela Williams there on the putback. It's not made a bucket from the floor. 10 seconds to go. Collins, the future Buckeye, inside the 48.
Wow.
Yes! Count the bucket, and that's how the first half ends.
Back.
Swain.
Ooh.
Inside, and it's a great finish by Vasconcelos.
What a dime right there to the big Brazilian.
Cross court to KK. Booker from the top of the key, and she can hit it from outside. Swain now with 14 points. Hidalgo, that's her first bucket, and she will head back to the free throw line for her ninth attempt here at the start of the second half.
Defensive boards and matching coming transition. So far, I see them doing just that in the second half.
Ooh! And the rejection. Donovan, the block, and then the basket. Waiting for you to do it, Booze.
Somewhere.
Ooh, and one by Pooch. Pooch with the and one. She now has 8 points. Nunu with the range. Numbers for Team USA. Williams ahead of the pack.
Oh!
And it is rejected by Pooch. Minutes to go here in the third quarter. 48 will head to the free throw line and one. Pass to 48. 15 points and counting. This is the closest it's been.
And the referees are rewarding him.
Seal inside. 48 with the block.
Wow. She's been the second half impact player. It doesn't even matter that it's this year. The fact is, it is this year. And just the numbers. I've had people texting me and saying, I don't know why I didn't see it before, but the women's game is so much fun. And I'm
from Team World. They got to put it up. Nunu over the defense.
Oh, off the glass. The bank is open on the weekend, baby.
The price of that mission.
Absolutely. And Team USA coming in with waves of talent.
That is the second time she's made Boozer yell with one of her blocks.
Under control, right?
Yeah.
Williams inside the arc.
Woo!
Gets the shooter's touch.
Right on cue.
Talk her up.
Pooch from downtown. And it counts.
She can do that. She can definitely do that.
Hidalgo with the steal against Fournier. Pump fake and it's rejected. 10 blocks now for Team World. Williams, count it up. 4 for 5 from long range. 14 seconds on the shot clock. Fournier inside. And she retakes the lead for scoring with 17 points for Team World. 11 point difference in the game. Williams,
right.
On fire.
On
five
fire.
For six.
Woo. Now you can pass me the popcorn because this is now a show. Go down. But that ball was still on the rim, and so that's another FIBA rule that we weren't expecting to see in the women's game, but that counts.
Yep, you can touch the ball. There's no goaltender.
And I know we've lost a few, but thank you because this game has grown because of them.
6 for 7 from long range. The National Player of the Year is Caliente. Swain with some space.
Woo.
Knockdown right on cue.
Well, and here's the thing. It's the spacing. So, okay, the ball is being brought up and has a player like this that is fearless on my roster.
Well, there's Swain at it again, and I see Becky Hammond clapping. So, there you go.
We're seeing more of that execution, that five set.
Booker with the fillet.
To talk about before the break, right? So, Booz, just talking about her, she was originally supposed to go to UCLA. Nice move by Pooch. Little Euro step there.
Aussie step for her.
Aussie step, you know, I have not.
So, for those tuning in to the Nike Hoop Summit, first and foremost, we appreciate you. Women's game wrapping up now. Looks like 100-79 will be our final score. But right after this, we get to see the men's side of it, the 25th.